I'm Sam. I was off leash canine training Georgia, and this is Luna. She's a 10-month-old black cur mix that's here for a 2-week board training program. She has never had any formal obedience training in the past. The owners have just worked with her with simple commands at home. The owner's main complaints are that she pulls really hard on the leash. The husband works out of town a lot, so the wife is her main caretaker, and she recently had an issue when she was walking Luna. Luna pulled so hard that she saw another dog, she really injured her shoulder. She also has a tendency to run away every single time they call her. She does not have a fenced-in yard, so recall is extremely important. She has taken off quite a few times, so that's a big concern of the owners. She has a habit of jumping up on people. She likes to jump up on little kids. A lot of times she knocks them down. So she definitely has a few things to work on. But we're going to see where her obedience stands today. Luna, come. Luna, come. Good girl. Good girl. Luna, sit. Sit. Luna, down. Luna, down. Luna, heel. Heel. So she doesn't know too much right now, but we are going to get her trained on and off leash and distraction proof over the next 2 weeks. So check back in to see everything that Luna has learned.